Bear in mind, guys, I'm all new at this bash and lark and that. You know, when he asks you, well, I've only been going for like 11 months, but, or 12 months actually, near enough. So, like Richie D, it's the boy, when it comes to big air and that. Oh, we're going there. A bit of air. No, I wonder if we can do some crawl on this. Let me put it down to low mode. Low mode. Yeah, crawling mode here. Look at that, look. Crawling. Crawling, here we go. So this is like low mode. Oh, that's soft. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Oops. Right, put it back on fast mode. Have you noticed, guys, by the way? Have you noticed that the wheels aren't ballooning? Because I put that twine fishing line on the tyres. And I tell you what, still on, even in this gravel. I'll show you at the end. Yep, fishing line. Batteries lasting long as well. Woo! There we go. Whoa. The gravel's so loose, but it's still gripping all right. Plant's nice. I've had no what do they call? Flipovers. Watch, I'll get one now. The only flipovers I've had when I'm trying to do a donut because of the grip. But oh, there you go. Right, guys, that's the battery going out. Right, that's the battery. Anyway. That's it, guys. So let me just flip it. Can you see me? Here you go. Right, so anyway, I hope you enjoyed, where am I, there I am. I hope you enjoyed my little bashing session. Anyway, you know, I try and get out, but I'm busy all the time, and that's just the way it is. Get that off my head. Right, so I'm just gonna flip it over, turn it around, just see if there's any damages. Let me have a look. Go on, hang on a minute. I'm taking a photo. Ha! What's that one there? Hang on a minute, I don't even know which one's the flip. Hang on. Let's see. Obviously there's a bit of dirt on there, like. So that's what I'm saying to you about the fishing line there, guys, look. About four times wrapped round, tied it and then super glued it. But again, they've stayed on, all three wheels. Got a crack. Oh well, that's it. Let's have a look underneath. sound, everything's okay up there. Anyway, that's it, that'll do for me. That's it, no breakages or nothing. So I just want to say a big thank you for all your comments and your subscriptions and your I'm just overwhelmed with, obviously, I can't believe it, honestly, that the way I've been I don't even know what I'm saying. Anyway, I don't know what that is. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is thanks very much for watching me videos. That's Tony's RC Tech out. Ah, boom!